some of the projects are already ongoing, which were tendered like 2 years ago. But what they floated last year, the tenders were drafted in such a way that no Kenyan company, no local contractor can be able to meet the requirements of those tenders. It went on to make some requirements that for you to bid for those jobs, you must have done certain types of works. Those works have never been done in Kenya. So it is very, very obvious that whoever drafted that tender wanted to exclude Kenyans from working within the energy sector. The question that begs to be answered is, these people who are drafting these tenders, why are they committing an act of sabotage to Kenyans? Why are they excluding Kenyans from building their own country? We shall become spectators when we see foreign companies coming to Kenya to execute the works and they leave. And then we are wondering, why are we broke as Kenyans? Why are Kenyans complaining that there's no money in circulation? Because we are going out there, borrowing money, bring it into our country, then bring foreign contractors who come and take the money and go away with it.